India makes its ODI debut in India, and we're expecting fireworks. It's going to be a battle of the sixes. Captain Kohli returns to lead the men in blue, and he's got a checklist ready. Captain Holden knows that the Windies have not won a bilateral series in over 4 years. There is everything to play for. Let's find out on the show. Number 18 on home soil. Now, obviously, he's got a checklist. Rishabh Pant is expected to make his ODI debut, and Mohammad Shami is back in the team after a year. How are the men in blue feeling ahead of this limited over series? We know it. We follow the blue. We're expecting fireworks. It's going to be a battle of the sixes. Captain Kohli returns to... And keep in mind, in that T20, it was the pace of Jason Berendorf that did trouble Team India. So what are the conditions going to be like? Are we going to expect some dew as well? Let's find out in our Nerulac pitch report. Bish and Sunny are out there. All right, so the teams didn't listen to you, gentlemen. Huh. Did they not see that pitch report?
Well, I mean, these youngsters, you know.
Let me take it first. I mean, the groundsman has a disconnect with whatever is going on with Team India.
Only Karthik here has a pretty good suggestion for his interior designer or architect.
I would like to become one and make a lot more cabinets. I think he'll have to create a lot more cabinets for the frequency and the regularity with which he wins those awards, be it Man of the Series or Man of the Match or whatever. Just so many feathers in his cap, have to get a bigger hat.